Welcome to Preetika's Kitchen. Today we're going to make a starter that I made during Diwali and everyone liked it, so I'm going to make it today. The ingredients you'll need for this starter are 5 to 10 cherry tomatoes, mozzarella or cheddar cheese which I've cut into cubes, a little bit of fresh basil, a little bit of honey, and 1/2 cup of balsamic vinegar. And if you want, you can use 2 to 3 tablespoons of lime. The first thing I'm going to do is switch on the pan and put the 1/2 cup of balsamic vinegar for boiling for about 5 minutes. The idea of boiling the balsamic vinegar is to make it thicken. The balsamic vinegar thickens up very quickly, and the balsamic vinegar is used in salads as it is sweeter than regular vinegar. It has a very pungent smell which is similar to vinegar, and it's very strong. Now the balsamic vinegar is ready. As you can see, it's in pourable consistency. And now I'm going to off it before it becomes too thick. Now I have taken the balsamic vinegar off the stove and I put it back in the bowl. And now I'm going to put it to the side to cool. Now I'm going to move on to the next step, which is taking my toothpicks and then taking a cherry tomato and then poking it through the middle, adding a bit of cheese, and I'm just going to fold the basil in half and put it on top. And that's how you make one, and I'm going to make a few more. Cherry tomato is too big, you can cut it in half and use just 1/2 of it. Now I'm just adding the balsamic vinegar on top. The sweetness of the balsamic vinegar makes this salad really delicious. Okay, now I am done. If you want, you can add a little bit more of honey or lime on top, whatever you want. But now I'm going to try it. Wow, this dish is incredible. Even though I don't like cherry tomato, the balsamic vinegar really brings out the tomato and the mozzarella. If you like this video, please try this at home and subscribe to my channel, Preetika's Kitchen. And give this video a thumbs up.